What? Shit, she just summoned someone to fight me. Really? I didn't know you could summon other...
Really?
Well, where does he come in? Oh, I get it. That makes some sense. There he is. So she rings a bell, that means other people can come fight you. Dude, I know where you are. Hi. See, it's still lagging as regular dark. Bye, Ace. It's so laggy. Thanks, Ace. Trying to get me with a visceral. What? So fucking laggy. Keep healing, we're gonna beat you. He's trying to lure me into enemies. No, come back! Baby, come back! know? Oh, he's so annoying! What? God, he's so laggy. What? Oh, it's fucking lag! Ow. That should have been a hit. God, this PvP is so bad. Why do people play Soulsborne PvP? It's so laggy. You can fight for days and none of this will ever connect. Oh. Ooh. He's trying to get me with that visceral, but it ain't gonna happen. He's gonna heal. Ball. That should have worked. I could hit him with numbing mist, but I don't really want to. Ah. You really want to keep fighting? After you obviously lost? Come on! You can run all you want. Keep running. I don't care. Oh, you can't go anywhere in there. Oh, it's fucking laggy bullshit. I'm not following you. Heal up all you want. For real, this is so stupid. Nope, nice try though. Keep healing, I don't care. Oh no. why I don't play PvP in Dark Souls or Bloodborne. It's so fucking laggy. What the fuck? I had that. Ah. Why do people do this to themselves? There's literally no point in playing PvP. It's not about skill. It's about luck and who the server favors. What the fuck? Ah. No, get better servers, From Software. It's been like this for 4 games. Fix your shit. Get more hamsters if you have to. There's literally no reason for it to be this bad. Ugh.